So it's a, you know, it's a blessing. I mean, look, I've been making a living since I've been, you know, or let's just put it this way. At 16 years old, I kind of knew what I wanted to do. I wanted to be an actor. I found out at 16 this is what I want to do. And I've been making a living at it for now over 40 years.